Justin Reynolds.
Welcome to hell.
Welcome to what?
Take a look around here. World Wrestling Federation. Man, oh man, I'm telling you what. Stained with vulgar language. Stained with aggression. And yes, stained with sex.
Is he talking about the Clint Starr report or what?
Val Venis. I told you he's coming. And when he gets here, you will repent. I promise you.
Hello, ladies.
Well, ask and you shall receive there, Dustin, my boy.
Repent? Repent for what, Dustin? Because I work hard? Or is it because I play hard? And by the way, Dustin, speaking of work, let me introduce you to my latest video entitled The Preacher's Wife.
What? Preacher's Wife?
Hello, Dustin. You know something? After you jumped me from behind last night, I was a little hurt. In fact, I even needed a little TLC. So after I got back to the hotel, I made a little phone call to the one person who could take my mind off all my aches and pains and make the big Balboski stand proud once again.
Oh my God.
And again.
It's his wife. That's his wife. Oh my God. I thought Dustin and his wife were trying to reconcile.
I guess getting on your knees, Dustin, runs in the family.
Oh, my gosh. Dustin Reynolds is in shock, as are we. That's it. That was his wife, Terri. And did you see what Val had in his hand? Was that one of those Bill Clinton cigars? I don't know. Oh, man. Well, we got to get Dustin out of here. He's rather distraught, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be an epic night here.